stun the cockroach. Like, squished him, but he... Well, maybe. Doesn't he look like he has, like, three body sections, maybe? Well, the head and then the two sections versus on the cockroaches, they look more like one big, long, smooth.
He doesn't look as segmented as I thought.
The antenna definitely are, though. Hmm. I see those two little things on the rear. That looks like just his wings and his...